Bonjour.
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 Chargé, alimenté.
Pulvérisé, fertilisé.
Fauché, pressé.
Labouré, semé.
Okay, so I worked up a sweat, but only briefly. After all, let's not forget that I happen to be multi-talented. Sprinkling and fertilizing. Take Dennis and his cultivation of agricultural land, for example. He uses the Ariane 420 as a front loader and a cultivating tractor. It offers flexibility and versatility, and it only takes a few seconds to fit or remove the front loader. Thanks to the Mack quick coupler, it locks and unlocks effortlessly. Dennis will only have to dismount once. With Quadractive, only the pedal is used to operate the gearbox transmission, making for comfortable and stress-free road use. With a maximum permitted weight of 8.8 tons, Arion is the perfect solution for the heavy front and rear sprayer combination. Thanks to the Eco PTO, low engine speeds can be maintained during special cultivation work and maintenance operations. For Dennis, this means low fuel consumption. For me, customer satisfaction. Mowing and baling. An easily maneuverable, compact, versatile, fully integrated front lifting unit. Criteria that also matter in the harvest of hay and forage. Spot on for Christopher. Ariane 430 is the perfect tractor for his grassland farm. The external operation of the rear lifting unit and the straightforward setup of the hydraulic fittings make connecting and disconnecting the mower easy many times over. Thanks to 10 horsepower boost, for example when it comes to tractive work, the Ariane 400 with its 6-meter front-rear mowing combination is a big hit. The sloping bonnet allows Christopher to have a good view of the accessory equipment attached in front. When it comes to working the area around the headland, the joystick virtually takes over, changing gear, lifting the tool, lowering it, all without having to reposition your hands on the wheel. Because of the tractive unit's external operation, Christopher can quickly check the tedder's latest settings. Efficiency and fun at work combined into one. Additionally, the Eco PTO makes for a huge diesel saving when carrying out light work. As far as Christopher is concerned, that is what counts. Able to achieve a turn as small as 4.4 meters, Arion is commended for its maneuverability and efficiency. Stopping, throwing off the bale and driving again, all done using reverse shift without having to engage the clutch. Front loading and feeding. It's 7 a.m. at Karen's dairy farm. A good thing that the Ariane 420 is equipped with strong lighting. With a production capacity of 98 liters per minute, the tractor bucket is filled with fodder in no time. Karen effortlessly operates the gearbox transmission and all front loader functions, even the third and fourth engine control circuit, using a joystick. The shock eliminator on the front loader lets her drive fast but comfortably from silo to stable. The speed and quantities of the fodder can be directly controlled with the joystick without the irritation of having to reposition your hands on the wheel. With its minimal overall height and compact design, Ariane 400 is able to negotiate any obstacles. Quadrashift makes it very easy to control the speed you are driving at. Speed and ease even when loading bales. For Karen, the reverse shift on the steering wheel and being able to operate all 16 gears and the front loader with the joystick makes child's play of bale loading. Additionally, Ariane 400 with its wide glass roof hatch and big windscreen offers the best possible view of the front loader. Plowing and sowing. 122 hectares of agricultural land. Tilling and sowing becomes difficult. Engine performance and traction is what counts most for Daniel. The long wheelbase of his Ariane 430 converts the driving force optimally. When it comes to plowing, it is the precise lifting control of the TCE 15T that comes into its own. Gear changing in the tractor takes place automatically thanks to Quadractive, precisely as set by Daniel in the CIS beforehand. A one-piece bonnet, fold-away coolers, and optimal access to the engine makes child's play of service and maintenance of the Ariane 400. Long service and maintenance intervals reduce Daniel's expenses. This is something we all like to hear. Even when using a heavy drill combination, the tractor is easily maneuverable, offering its driver driving comfort at its best. To achieve this, it has been equipped with a long wheelbase, a low-frequency seat, an oscillation control for the lifting unit, and with Quadractive. The high lifting power, automatic PTO control while lifting, the easily programmable time mechanism for the control panel, plus the quadrishift for operating the joystick. These are the specifications that have turned Ariane 430 into Daniel's leading sewing machine. It works his land with great ease and the utmost efficiency. Another satisfied client. Actually, I knew it already. The new Ariane 400 provides each and everyone with exactly what they need, a multi-talent, which you can never get enough of.
Bonjour.
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 Semé pulvérisé.
Labouré chargé.
One for all. For Karin, the dairy farmer. Dennis, the agricultural land cultivator. For the land tiller, Daniel. And Christopher's green fodder business. All in one. The Ariane 400. And it is also so economical.